What's up, everyone? Welcome to another edition of Give It an Hour. I'm going to be playing Bioshock, the remastered edition, while Nathan played Dreams this week. I have dabbled in this game a little bit, but as a first-person kind of shooter game, it really didn't grab me. Hunter Bishop was very upset on Twitter that it's one of the most memorable openings of all time, but I don't remember it. So I'm going to give it another shot and see if I can change my own mind on this game. So here we go. New game. That's just a slider. I'm going to start the timer as soon as I'm done with this. Until the dark gray box is just barely visible against a dark background. It looks kind of the same. Just gonna go there. You played other shooters? Yeah, let's try it. Alright, I'm gonna hit start, and now. Got myself a new chair to help my posture a little bit, but I'm getting a little too close to the camera. Sorry about that. ...1960, the Mid-Atlantic. Oh, I thought that was like my head tilt.
They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things.
Look at those thumbnails. Whew.
You know what?
To Jack with love from
they
mom,
right.
Dad. Would you kindly not open until... Until when?! Creepy. Oozing with water. Where's the water coming from? Is that a shoe? Oh, I'm sure it was a shoe now. The pearls. Lots of purses. Keep going, buddy. Almost there. It's a strong fire. I do remember this vaguely. Apollo? Was it named the Apollo? That's kind of messed up, if so. Ah. Ooh. Can I watch it sink? No. Is it still sinking or nah? I think it's just making big splashes. No, it is sinking. You can see the DF down. Ooh, nice. I like how the water just leads directly to the stairs. It's probably flooding, but I'd like to think the person just likes to swim. Amazing Grace. Ooh, I don't like that. In what country is there a place for people like me, Andrew Ryan? Well, how can you trust a person with two first names? I need some better mood lighting in here. I'm gonna turn down the lights a little bit. Make sure you can still see me okay. Yeah, that looks good. It was hurting my eyes. Somewhere by Bobby Darin, very nice. Pull the lever, crunk! Wrong lever! Fathoms. Makes me think of that Little Mermaid song, Fathoms Below. Weirdly, Emily's favorite Little Mermaid song, when they have Part of Your World in there. The reprise. The best song. Fire at Your Fingertips. Incinerate. Plasmids by Ryan Industry. Must be Andrew Ryan.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow?
Yes.
No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I reject
those answers.
Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small.
Those are international waters.
Rapture can become your city as well.
You're a crook, Captain Hook. I know the Fallout guys were in this. I'm just kidding. Please don't hate me. Bella Mia's high fashion. It's like Broadway. Except in the water. Boatway. All good things of this earth flow into the city. Rapture, transit, something, something. Neat. Ooh, don't like spinning. Map is back. Jump, first aid, interact, reload. Weapons. Great shooter. I'm not very good at first person shooters. Game saved. Let's see Iron Giant's head. Am I in water or are they in water? Oh, the water's like washing off. He's gonna die. I don't remember any of this. I'm good in here, dog. You're a crook, Captain Hook. Nope. It's just me, the guy that just died. No. That's not fresh. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Now I'm cool in here.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question.
Survived. He sounds like someone I know. I want to say Colin Farrell, but that's prejudice? Oh, like the brother from Jack Rayner from Sing Street.
We're gonna need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
What's this? Vita Chamber. If you are killed by hostile denizens of Rapture, you will be revived alive and whole at the last Vita Chamber you passed. Some of your health will be restored and you will always have at least a small amount of Eve. Vita Chambers work automatically. There's no need to use or activate them. That's dope. This has like a very prestige feel with Hugh Jackman and Christian Bale. That'd be nice and warm, thank you. I may have gone too dark.
How do you like that, mister?
take that.
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something?
I have a wrench. Thing looks like a crack on my screen. It is not a crack on my screen. It's part of the game. I'm just checking the screen to make sure it's part of the game. Blocking what door? Oh, that door. That was sketchy. Very horror. Nuka-Cola. What are you? No. Why would you just pick that up and do that? My bones. Oh, maybe I wasn't listening to the radio guy close enough. Maybe he told me to do that. Going Super Saiyan, bitch.
This little fish looks like...
Ooh, Joker. It's a crossover with Batman.
Wonder if he's still got some atom on
him. His mouth ain't moving.
Mila, let's pop quick. You're a weak chopper.
Same.
Yellow always had been. You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating.
It's like Barrett, but a drill instead.
Look, Mr. Bones.
It's Marlene.
It's an angel. I can see light coming from his
belly. Is that a needle?
Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Sus.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Haha! This game is playing nice and smooth on my 3070. As it should. Is this my plane? Which one was my seat? Why can't I go any further? Oh, a treasure box. What? No! Oh, I was supposed to go this way. I'm so used to holding down the analog stick for run. Me and the fish. I'll heal here, that's nice.
One-two punch! Remember, the one-two punch!
That was nice.
Who there? I know you're here, and I'm itching for a fight.
What?
I didn't mean to hurt.
Ooh, another needle. Guess they can't go in there. It came from here. Ooh, potato chips. Thank you. So it's like health lost, but you look cooler. Glad I was able to grab that from the corpse. I don't like that crack in the middle of my screen.
I've got a family.
Looking thing.
I need to get them out of here.
I've got a family.
If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again.
I guess I'll help you.
Find my family, please.
Stop putting that thing in your hand like that. It's still there. That.
Plasma's changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
This is all your fault, Andrew Ryan. Good place to hide whiskey, keeps it cold.
Yeah. Report me, you fuck.
Santa.
They carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Idiot. Ooh. So she's not the danger. Ooh. Hi, I'll have one. Get the fuck out of here, please. Some cake, thanks. I'll take some cake from that dead body. Next to that fresh blood. Tramp. Tramp? I haven't even given it up yet. Thank you for the bullets. Did you hit me with a feather duster? Ooh, the 3D audio on this is crazy. Nothing? Get out of my face.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
So I definitely can't go in yet. I only know water conducts electricity from Pokemon. Neptune's Bounty. Ooh! I kinda hate looting, but I get why it's important. Oh snap! She got range, Granny. Thank you, Fighter Chamber. Okay, well, gotta watch out for her. Thank you for being a friend. Potty? Those are not very toilet friendly. Like, sharing friendly. Door.
Christ! You're trapped! Gonna try to override the exit from here!
Can you always do that?
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf
CIA jackal. Here's the news.
Those bitches.
Raptor isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite to be slapped around by government. Mom. And with that, farewell. Or thus begone.
Jeez, that was close. I almost got stuck too. Aim for the head. I guess that makes sense. I really like the feel of the game, like the aesthetic.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture.
It's still so hard for me to stay in third person. New goal. Use emergency access route.
No way, Joe. It's not safe. Atlas's bandits are everywhere.
Do I get more points for doing it a certain way? Or in under a certain amount? Oh. Don't hurt me, I saved you. I don't want to hurt you. Feel about her.
This is a waste of time. You're crawling with disease.
That was close. somebody. What's my goal? To the foyer? No, that's where I am. More money. Boom. Oh, that's my time limit. Alright, I gotta find two across. Of course, it was the last one I looked at. Thanks for the money, I guess. Purchase items.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Tommy gone. They're so cute.
Then why are you allowed to mingle with the fair?
prosthetics area more.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two...
I'm not finished! Not finished!
I almost made that.
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery. Hands doing well. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebombs and toss it right back in its gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sisters.
All right, thank goodness for this arrow. The arrow is pointing right there. Do I need to get the ice out of the way? Machine gun rounds. The cracks are getting worse, which leads me to believe that I can get through there, but I cannot. Got it. Booyah. That seemed hardly worth it. I wasted that money. Not the answer. I know where I'm supposed to go, but I don't know what I do when I get there. I do not know what I'm doing. Did not help me much. How do I get through there? All right, I think I'm gonna pause here for the night. I don't know what's going on. I'm stopping the clock at 43 minutes and 56 seconds. I'll rewind at about 10 seconds and finish the rest of it tomorrow. I'm getting frustrated, and I don't want the last 15 minutes of this game to be me stuck in this room. So I'm going to sleep on it, and then we're going to try again in the morning. All right, I am back, and I looked it up online that I need a firepower, so I'm going to go get the firepower now. Hopefully. It's in the crematorium. To be fair, I did watch someone else go through like half an episode of his Let's Play trying to do the exact same thing of getting through the ice. So, I don't feel so bad. I thought it was going to be like something where Google didn't come up with any results. But it did. Where am I?
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture.
Uh-oh. I have a feeling I backtracked a little bit. No? Well, I didn't mean to do that. Guess I'm not supposed to go in there yet. I do remember you. Oh, I did go back a ways. That stinks. Yeah, I know how to do this. No. I almost hit finish by a mistake. Alright, let's go, robot.
Keep away from my patient!
I wanted to shoot her. Satisfying when I had to do it myself.
Don't you disrespect
me!
Wow.
If you want to use the emergency and not make it fun.
Start the timer now.
But I don't expect I to do that. Out of the milk of human kindness. Steinman ain't that kind. And frankly, I'm not even sure he's still human.
I hate it that it tells me to go places that it knows I can't go right now. Why don't you tell me where I need to go next? So that I can figure out where I need to be. Scarier than the first time. I'm not even gonna make it to the part I was at in 15 minutes. How far back does it take me?
You promised me pretty, Simon.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. The daft bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood. Remember, all them machines will short out right and proper if you hit them with electrovolts.
Who is it? Clean it up! Clean it up!
For the warning. I'm out of ammo. Oof. What? Quick.
Security camera.
Got it!
I can hear the internal things all around you. Bryant's eyes and ears.
Nothing in the box the whole time. There's a lot of nothing. Apparently, medium is much too high of an ask for me.
Kill your cravings and the circus of value!
Yes, 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 let me in. Same way, so I can die pretty soon. Don't care about you. Aha.
Get light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
That was a lot more work than I wanted it to be. So they can't get me. Apparently that hurts me too. Alright. I can spit fire, but I also die of fire. Sweet.
Bacteria are microscopic.
I need to find one of those plasma things.
Look at you, filthy!
Ooh, I'm about to die. No, it was right there, I hope it got it.
Don't you disrespect me!
First aid? No one? Okie dokie. Blowing yourself up.
Call it a little light. At Surgical Savings, we'll happily work out an affordable payment plan for any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses.
Why does it auto-aim? This isn't power, I need it from the start.
everyone. The best things in life are free.
Thank you.
Honey, the moon belongs to me. You know,
how come he always uses his last grenade? I feel like it's just taking me in circles now.
Yes?
Yes? You know, that's time. That's over an hour. I did my time. You're gonna find out how I feel on the Backlog and Beyond podcast, and it's gonna be airing tonight when you see this, March 6th at 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time on the Adventure Hawkins Twitch channel. Thanks for coming out.